Hi everyone, this is Andrew Tai and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how to compress a video for free on the M1 Apple Silicon Mac using free tools that you can download for the Mac operating system. So today I've got this example video here, which is 51 megabytes in size. What I want to be able to do is to get this under 20 megabytes so that I can email it to someone. However, this will actually apply to any size of video. So for example, if you have a 10 gigabyte video, you want to compress it into something smaller or even change it to a different format, then this tutorial video will help you do that. So the tool I'm going to be using is called Handbrake. And what I'm going to do is to leave the address of this in the description. This is a free tool. All you have to do is to click the download button, which I'm going to do now. So this is downloading the Handbrake 1.4.2.dmg. Then I'm going to go to Finder. Then I'm going to go to my downloads folder here. Then we're going to find the Handbrake application. We're going to double click. And then we have Handbrake here. So what I'm going to do with my Finder window here is to go to my applications folder. And we're going to install this application. So basically what I'm going to do is to drag and drop this into the Finder window under applications. And then now that's been copied over, it's been installed onto my computer. So now what I'm going to do is to double click onto Handbrake. And it's saying here that it's an application downloaded from the internet. We want to open it, click open. The first thing the software is asking us to do is to find the video. So I've got my desktop here. I can just open up this video like that. I'll also show you how to do it from here. You can also do it from this open source button here. I'm going to navigate to my example video, which is the 51.8 megabyte file, open. So default preset for this is to convert this to a 1080p video with 30 frames per second. This process is called transcoding. You can actually change these settings yourself by going to the various tabs. For example, here we can change the codec, which is the kind of type of video that we have at the end. Here I'm going to reduce the quality to 34, and this is going to reduce the quality of the video drastically. There's lots of other things that you can tweak with this. For example, we can also put it under a different low resolution. My aim here is just to make it small enough to be able to email. Reducing the frame rate as well is also a handy tip because we don't necessarily need high frame rates when we're sending screen recordings. And then basically when we're ready, it's going to export to the movies folder. So here we're going to press start. So once that's complete, we're going to go to Finder, and then we're going to go to the movies folder, and then we've got our video here that's 2.5 megabytes in size. The quality of this video is far reduced from what it was. However, it's perfectly fine for my purposes, and 2.5 megabytes is a very good video size. So this method is definitely good for compressing videos and making video much smaller. You can also use it to convert from one format to the other, for example, MKV to MP4, etc. Or you can even change codecs as well, especially for compatibility on, say, phones and other devices. Anyway, I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please like and subscribe. I've got lots of other tutorials on my channel. Please check it out. And maybe we'll see you in the next video.